now receive the benediction. And now, as a child of God, depart from his temple in peace. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you and with your loved ones all, and with the whole Church of Christ, both now and forevermore. Amen.
Amen.
We stand for the meeting.